Keswick Island in Australia was once a natural wonderland and considered a precious territory in Australia. However, since 2019, control of the island has been bought by a Chinese investor for $130 million, and Australians are now prohibited from accessing the island by air, land, or sea. This has caused strong resentment and protests from many Australians, and the United States has also accused China of harming the tourism industry. So, why are Australians banned from entering the island, and what is the purpose of China's purchase of the island? Keswick Island is one of Australia's most charming islands, located on the coastline of South Australia. Although this island is only 12.4 square kilometres, it is definitely worth a visit. There are fresh sea breezes, unique stones, various shapes of marine animals, and dense forests. The island has a rich biodiversity, with many rare animals and plants, such as kangaroos, seals, penguins, and koalas. In addition, Keswick Island also has many beautiful beaches, many of which are considered to be among the most beautiful in the world. According to statistics, the tourism revenue of Keswick Island in 2019 reached $280 million, making it an important pillar of the local economy. The value of the island is not limited to tourism, as Keswick Island has rich fishing resources and unique natural landscapes, which have become an important part of Australia's economy and ecosystem. However, this island also has a noteworthy story. In 2019, a Chinese billionaire was attracted by the beautiful scenery of Keswick Island during his vacation here. Out of love, he decided to buy the island. At that time, Australia had no intention of selling Keswick Island, but the Chinese billionaire's enthusiasm and high price made them interested. Eventually, the Chinese billionaire bought the island for $130 million. However, surprisingly, he immediately prohibited Australians from entering the island after completing the purchase. This move has caused dissatisfaction and concerns among the Australian government and the public. As a result, the Australian Parliament has conducted multiple investigations into Keswick Island and found that the Chinese billionaire intended to turn it into a private resort to earn high profits after the purchase. However, prior to the purchase, the area had suffered from large-scale fishing and poaching, resulting in significant environmental damage. Therefore, Chinese billionaires were very concerned about the potential restrictions or interference by Australian authorities on the tourism resources of the island, which led them to make the decision to ban Australians from entering the island. Now, more than 3 years have passed since the Chinese billionaires purchased the island. What is the current state of Keswick Island, and has the controversy surrounding this transaction been resolved? After the purchase, the Chinese billionaires began transforming Keswick Island into a tourist destination. They invested billions of dollars to build hotels, resorts, golf courses, and other facilities. These facilities not only attracted a large number of Chinese tourists, but also visitors from all over the world, bringing tremendous economic benefits to the island. According to the data from Tourism Australia, in 2021, Keswick Island received over 270,000 visitors. Looking back at this transaction, many locals believe that the opposition at the time was somewhat extreme. The development of Keswick Island has brought many benefits, such as creating employment opportunities, improving regional economic prosperity, and attracting international investment. At the same time, China has not actually posed any threat or harm to Keswick Island. Therefore, the Australian Minister for Trade said that they did not really understand the intentions and goals of Chinese enterprises at the time. As Keswick Island becomes more popular and successful, Australian people will be more supportive of Chinese investment and development actions. Overall, more than 3 years have proved that the Chinese billionaire's purchase of Keswick Island in Australia was a very wise decision. This has not only brought business opportunities to Chinese enterprises, but also economic growth and job opportunities. Australians now realize that their reaction at the time may have been too extreme, and they regret missing out on a huge economic opportunity.